Honestly, if I hear Hats complain about $15, I'll kill him.
I told him about that, so I don't know why I told him.
This was like a week or so as it was happening. Not like super far in the future.
Well, I told him the day of. I was like, if you want, I'm not going to pay you. Because he got like 100 something or whatever. I was like, fuck you, I'm going to give you $10. You know, like, because I didn't help
I didn't do the next three events, sure. So.
And I didn't want him, so I told him not to be the video.
Yeah.
Is Dagan still playing? Started against Doom and Dane, right?
Mikey, are you walking out? Are you leaving right now? I'm about to walk out also.
Don't worry, guys. We'll get the TVs.
I'm sorry. I'm trying to go home. Andrea's giving me a really, really mean.
Because you're being a mean.
So I just want to go home.
No, because earlier.
Why?
What? I talk shit in front of my wife.
Yeah, because you talk shit.
I talk shit to your face, though.
That's what I'm saying. That's exactly what I said to her.
You walked back to my wife and started talking shit about me.
No, I said...
Absolutely.
I said, no. She asked me why I was tilted, and I said...
That's my wife.
Because she asked me why I was tilted. I said, because he talked shit mid-game. That shit pisses me off.
When did I talk
word
shit
for word what I said. Dude, okay. You talk shit.
In between sets,
you
speak, yes, absolutely.
No, you speak more than anyone.
Can you rise up for a pair of headphones?
But the smartest thing is to not talk to his wife and talk shit about him.
It wasn't talking shit.
So you're gonna get punched.
You can punch
me. Guys, see you later.
Bye, bye. Thanks for coming.
He said I can punch him.
Do it.
You're
stronger than that. Do it.
What did I take? Four? Yep.
Yeah, four. You played really well. So, I actually got a question.
Yeah.
Like, if Steelers keeps DQing himself, that's gotta count for something.
Yeah.
He can't just lose one game to a high level player and then DQ before he loses to someone who's not.
Yeah.
Like, we gotta.
Can we find the headphones?
What kind of headphones? Those are my headphones.
Those are yours?
Whose are they?
60 cents.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Apple.
I don't know playing these.
I know. Who are these, please? Why weren't they weren't in your pocket? Is there a frame here on them?
Huh? Yeah, there's a one piece on it.
A one piece?
Again, no, place deal and slap.
Okay. Steel, we got a slap. Is that okay? Slap it.
Yeah, and then he came over here talking shit about how he's like, I'm like,
on the show, you're not talking shit about me. I'm talking shit about life.
Yeah, and that's what I said. I was like, I'm gonna punch you.
Do it.
Yeah. Keep
shit
out of here. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
I was like, that should be a good PR interview, and it's just not gonna keep that satisfying.
Yeah.
But I think that's kind of right.
But
does
that
matter? No. It just doesn't really count. Yeah. It really should, because he keeps doing it.
I don't understand why
he's
negative.
Like, when he put out the spooky and say, oh, you're doing it.
Thank you.
that was Bad Wolf. What? Someone quit out. But,
No. Gendo, after that, you're back in. Yeah, I did.